Can you hear me? You're going into shock.
Nurse!
Can you hear me? You're going into shock. Get out of here. Can't you see I'm with a patient? Are you trying to blackmail me? You don't know who my wife is. She wouldn't believe you. Now get out. Wait now. What do you want? Deal. But I'm in the middle of something. I'll have to drop it off later. Now never speak to me about that again.
You next up for the needle? Hmm? Your donation could save a life, you know. Oh, but isn't it a little late for altruism? I don't think you're here to give blood at all. I don't buy it, Jack. I bet you're here to take blood. Am I right? Right down to business. None of this pretend I don't drink blood shit. Very refreshing to find a decisive customer. I respect that. So, what'll it be? If you have to ask.
Dr. Scott, down the operator. Mr. Budhoof, dial the operator. Dr. Budhoof, dial the operator. Dr. Budhoof, dial the operator.
Drug. Oh, man, I'm telling you, it's like, well, it didn't mess me up. just made me feel like I was better at everything. I felt like a god just sucking on that nasty dude's wrist.
Look, I probably shouldn't tell you this, but I'm on a secret mission for my master.
Well, hey, it's been great talking to you, man. Well, I better be going. Oh, man,
you know, important stuff to do.
Guy was literally slashed to ribbons.
Up there, through that chain link gate and up those stairs. Those men you are looking for. Never mind, you wouldn't understand. You have been. No, you are going to China. Why is he smiling? The father. Is it the father behind him? You chased it for the one at the top of the city. On the sea. Oh, on the ground. You found it in a crypt. It's open. Oh, it's open. Oh God, run! Ah, I'm sorry. Sometimes I see nothing. Disregard what I say. I don't know what I'm saying. Forget what I say. Fortune is not your destiny. All of us are unfortunate. Every time I sleep, the future plays out before me. I know the ending. It will end over and over until I cease to dream. I know your questions. For $100, I'll tell you what you don't want to hear. I need money to leave this place. Then ask again. The Crimson Ship. He's not who he says she is, and is going to burn. Dinosaurs? He's furious. The man with the crest. The voice in the darkness, boss. Chinese brothers. Follow the lights to the end of the tunnel. Where do you want to go? The man on the couch. The lone wolf. All others tread carefully. Many, everywhere. Some with swords, some with smiles. But I pity them. You are a remarkable foe. Those with a lot to say usually have something on their mind. There are many unique individuals around the city. It's almost as if they're waiting for you to ask the right thing. E, for example. Don't open it. I see the future, not the past. Whether or not you win the game matters not. It's if you bought it.
It's like I've told you types about 1,000 times now. We know we can't hunt round here, all right? We're minding our own business. No reason to hassle the weaklings. Now you should try up there, through that channeling gate. Couple of real nasty looking bloods come out there a couple of times a night.
You mean you ain't here to run us off?
We're getting pretty sick of it. Someone sighting domain, or in the worst case, is hunting us for sport. Dunno. We all seem to have come down with the same disease. Oh, who am I kidding? We're a bad horror show, right? We seem to be the runts, the mistakes. You types call us thin bloods. I say we're all equally screwed. Clang. See, I've heard all that before. and I still don't know what the hell anyone's talking about. I'd like to know just what I've become. We'd all like to know just what the hell kind of devil's contract we've apparently signed. I'd just come to town for the surf tournament. Seems like years ago, but it's, well, been about 6 months now. Every night during the finals, I used to hit the local diner after the beach parties fizzled out in the AM. That's where I met her. She had a natural beauty. Not like all the plastic dolls littering the sand. Her name was Lily. I remember introducing myself, the way she seemed grateful for the company. Well, a few nights after our meeting, we were on the beach alone. She tried to tell me what she was, but I didn't understand. So she showed me. I was furious with her when I took it all in. I cursed her and left, never really knowing what I was. Well, I realise now how she must have felt. So here I am now, a mystery to myself. Clinically, yes, but honestly, I don't know. I suppose I'd have moved on by now if I didn't think she'd show up one of these nights. There's a lot I've got left to say to her. That's what Lily tried to tell me. But what I don't understand are the rules and the terms and the reasons some of them are at our throats claiming we're harbingers of the apocalypse. That's what I want to know. Aye, most of them just recently arrived in LA. Got chased off by the Sabbath or some such thing from their home cities. More in the dark than I am. They're a good bunch, but, well, they've been through a lot. It's affected them. Well, I hope you have better luck than I did. No one's been particularly friendly to me in this city. Only reason we're in Santa Monica is because we haven't been chased out yet.
Do you know who the head vampire is? If the head vampire dies, we all become human again, right? Oh. But, how about blood transfusions? If I get a full blood transfusion, I can become human again, right? What? Oh, no. There's nothing I can do? But how? I don't want this. I want to be human again.
Evening.
Murder. No. I wasn't here when it happened.
Evening. It's nothing.
No. I have a speech problem. Sorry.
Evening.
I don't know. Talk to E. Guy without a shirt. No.
Eisner will shove that control up your ass, pal.
Thank you. Yeah? Did you waste those sons of bitches? Good. Great. Hope it was painful. Did you get my money back? Ah, you're a lifesaver. I might have to buy some new kidneys with this. You need to make someplace disappear. A warehouse. Looks to be a Sabbat interest. You haven't been doing this too long, have you? The Sabbat, as I understand it, are your typical power-hungry movie monsters. They specialize in causing grief. I've tangled what they're like, let me tell you. I didn't enjoy it. I heard a lot about that operation. Well, I'd love to get in there, get my hands on the equipment they've been unloading. But it'd be suicide to walk in there. Got a small army of trigger-happy types, and they're all packing. I don't know, maybe, there's a guy. I never met him, but I heard a lot about him. His name is Tong. Bertram Tong. He's one of you types. If there's anyone who knows more than me about this city, it's him. Unfortunately, Tong's hiding out at the moment. Tong's laying low because of Therese. Therese Vorman, you know her? Anyway, word is Therese and Tong are feuding. I don't know the details. Mike takes that Tong thinks he's about to get whacked, so he's gone underground till Therese calls it off. If you want to put that warehouse into orbit anytime soon, you're gonna have to get Therese to call off the feud. She and her sister Jeanette, they run the asylum. Some freaky customers frequent that place. I try not to do business there. She's the woman around here. Power player. Nice looking broad for a dead chick, but, personality like stone. Therese I don't like, but I can respect her. Jeanette's different. I don't know what to make of her. She's a little, you know, in the head. I don't know. Therese is, well, like you. And I would think so's Jeanette. But I hear rumors about her. All right. Jeanette got a body built for bedrooms. And I got close acquaintances says they conquered that territory. But I asked the main man, and he says you types, you know, can't or don't or do that kind of thing. Anyway, whatever she is, I hear Jeanette's a wild girl. Who exactly? I don't know him myself. I'd like to meet the guy. Kind of a local legend. He and Therese seem to be contenders for this city. He's crafty, Smart guy. I haven't heard anything bad about him. Who exactly? She's the woman around here. Power player. Nice looking broad for a dead chick, but personality like stone. Therese I don't like, but I can respect her. Jeanette's different. I don't know what to make of her. She's a little, you know, in the head. I don't know. Therese is, well, like you. And I would think so's Jeanette. But I hear rumors about her. Right. You're straight off the bus. Once a month I get fed vampire blood. Heals me faster. Makes me stronger than a normal human. I don't age. By looking at me, you wouldn't realize it, but I'm almost 60. Specifically? Guns? Guy named Trip up the street. He keeps a few pieces under the table, but he doesn't sell to anybody. Doesn't have a license. I'll give him a call. He'll sell to you. It's the least I can do. Specifically? Who exactly? What's to tell? I can get anything anyone wants at any time. Could say it's my calling. Till the Astrolite. Wasn't anything I couldn't handle. Well, back east some shit went down. Big Apple can't go back. I hate LA, but what are you gonna do?